Oh my gosh. Okay, so it's taken 2 years to finally get these to bloom. It's called Bleeding Heart, and the hummingbirds apparently love them. Ah, I'm so happy they have finally bloomed this year.